If you met me out here, let's say what's up in the comments. If you see me out there, hit me up on Facebook. My name's Damien Trombley. You can just find me. Today, I'm opening a package that I received, and I might open this and it'd be the wrong package, so my wife and I tend to order a lot of stuff randomly off Amazon, but I'm hoping this is what I ordered. So if I open it and it's hers, that sucks.
I wanted to go ahead and open with you guys. And if it's what I wanted, I should have it's almost static.
So most of you know this summer fishing, it's a doozy. And all honestly, I love my captain's hats, little novelty hats I buy off Amazon, but damn, it's hot. It's so hot out there in the swamps already. I know we were recording water temperatures up to 92 degrees rolling around at Three Forks Marsh. I fix air conditioners for a living, and so that lightning outside just made my lights flicker. I fix air conditioners and install air conditioners, and I tend to be outside for a large majority of the time, and I do my best to kind of stay out of the sun when I can, which makes fishing difficult, as you can guess. So I decided to look for something to help me out while I'm out there when it's real hot, and I found this on Amazon, and it had crazy good reviews, like 40, 50, like 5-star reviews, and it's only like 12 bucks, 13 bucks. So it's basically a hat. I mean, it looks like they got a pretty good manufacturing process for keeping everything together. This hat comes with accessories, and we're gonna go ahead and figure out how they all go together. So front, so it's got a logo on the front called Cool Soli, K-O-O-L-S-O-L-Y. That's the brand that had the really good reviews. There's a lot of brands that look just like this, but surprisingly a lot of the reviews, they weren't good, so which is a little weird because they look exactly the same. I thought maybe it was even the same manufacturer, but I guess I could be wrong. Okay, so it's got little clips. See them here? And the hat itself has little spots to put all the clips. So we're all going to do this the first time with you guys, so you guys might get to see me just make this thing look ridiculous. If you guys can hear that thunder outside, but hopefully none of you all are out at Fellsmere right now, sitting out in that kayak in the no motors areas trying to get back. That's all I've been thinking about. I really want to go out there, man, but these storms just scare me. The lightning, Three Forks missing its lightning shack bothers me a bit. Maybe we should try to get with the city and ask when they're gonna try to get that thing rebuilt. Feel more comfortable taking my daughter out there if I have a place to go when the storms come. Obviously getting out to the Satori's isn't exactly the easiest process when you're in a boat of mine size. Alright, well there it is. Like 13 bucks, like 14 in change with tax. Check this thing out. Will help keep me out of the sun a bit when I'm sitting there. Everyone knows I wear long sleeve shirts. You normally see me out there in any of the videos or photos. I always keep long sleeve shirts too. So, but just trying to keep out of that sun. Stay safe, man. Don't get cancer cut off your skin later. That's what I'm trying not to do. So too many friends around my age, a little bit older, all getting their skin biopsied every couple months now. And turns out we all love to be outside. Who would have thought it'd be dangerous? No. But definitely check out this product on Amazon. I'll go ahead and put a link down in the comments for you, and then you can see it. And if you're not following our page on YouTube, follow us. Follow us. If you're interested in following us on Facebook, just search Brevard Fishing Lunatics, and our page will pop right up. Request entry, and we'll go ahead and approve you, as long as we don't think you're spam.